Today, I'm going to show you how to build a card in Domo from an Excel spreadsheet.
First, you want to come up here to the plus icon and select Create New Card. Then select Visualization. And then Spreadsheet Upload.
Now, you can choose an Excel file from your computer. Here you have a Format Options menu where you can determine what you want your spreadsheet layout elements to be, like column headers, row headers, or crosstab. You can also come down to your data grid options and enter data cell ranges and put in a specific custom data cell range you want. Next, preview your data to make sure everything is correct. You can then change the data's update settings. This determines when Domo retrieves your data from the source. For this connector, we offer replace and append. The replace method will take your current data set and replace it with new data. Using this may result in some data loss. Append will take your new data and add it to your current data set. Using this may create duplicate data entries. Next, type in the name and description of this data set and click save. Once it loads on the card building screen, you can start building out your card with this data.